welcome all of you in. As we get set for another hockey match, we'll see what we're going to have in front of us tonight.
Gary, I think it's going to be a good battle. I mean, these teams like to go at one another. Now let's fasten our seatbelts and get ready to go.
Bill, as we look forward to tonight's game, it's going to be kind of interesting to see who's the most patient.
Yeah, it's going to be a slugfest. And I don't mean dropping the gloves. I just mean trapping and waiting for opportunities.
Able to control that right at the point. Gets down low. Outstanding save made and use the glove. Great scoring opportunity. Takes it. The whistle blows and the signal is a penalty shot.
And Gary, he really looked like he was clear of the last defender. That's one of the judgments they use in calling a penalty shot.
Chance scores! And they jump to the early lead. Now they'll drop the puck, and what they want is another goal. They want to start right now to put this game away early. Seidenberg.
Time of the goal. 3 minutes.
He's got it. Under pressure. That puck. There's an scores, and we're back even on that goal.
Assisted by number 4
up the middle.
And by number 20, he uses the stick.
Time of the goal. Picks that one up in the offensive zone. And he scores! And the answer.
Goal. Scored by number 53.
Found a way to get the stick in the puck.
35 seconds.
Keep that thing in the offensive zone. He did. Moves. I'll tell you something, early on, they are really aggressive on this forecheck. Knocks the puck away. Intercepted.
Go, go, go.
Pass through center. Picks it up. Breaks that up with a good poke check. Good possession right there along the point. Look at the offensive opportunity. 3-on-1. Shot. Didn't intend to get out in front of that shot, but he blocked it. He'll control that puck in the offensive zone. Shot that one up through the middle. Creating space. What a move. Snap that one on net. Puts that off the blocker. To Henry. Big opportunity. Pad save made. Henry. Nice quick snap. Long shot denied. Jicky's glove is over that one. We'll get a face-off. Jicky's spectacular play right there on that breakaway has saved him a goal. Yeah, just go up and give that netminder a little tap on the pads. Pass right straight ahead. Chance from in tight. That had a chance to go home. Good pad effort.
Time. Time.
Closing out the final moments of this first period. Breaks up the offensive opportunity as he poke checks that one away. Face off to the offsides. Chickie's net minding right there on that breakaway. That's worth taking a second look at, Bill. He was really good on that. Hoping someone comes in to pick it up. He ties up the man on the draw. Offside, and that will get a whistle. Left the puck for his winger. Offside. Defense is on him. Up the wing, he's got that one on the tape. And that's the end of the first 20. 2-1 after one. Tonight, this has been a game where everybody's had something to cheer about. This has been a really fine game to watch.
You know what? All of the players were on board when the game started, and they put together a real entertaining tilt today.
Richmond's goal, that's the one that's put them up in this one as we head to our break. On board, everybody. Our second period of play now underway. Picks it up. Stoner. Hey, how about that move? He kind of dangled a little bit. You'll see that on NHL tonight. He's got some room, not a lot of pressure carrying that puck behind the net. Got it on the stick. Moves. Turned over. Good work with the stick. Uses the body and knocks him off balance. Won't be able to connect on that one. On the rush. 2-on-1 chance. He'll control that puck in front of his own net. Snaps it. He was in the right place, right time. That'll be a blocked shot. Touches the puck. That'll draw the whistle and an icing call. Here in the second period, Richmond's goal that came in the first period is still the one goal differential. Another one in the goal column. He's got a chance for a trick.
Goal scored by number 19, assisted by number 44, and by number 22. Time of the goal, 7 minutes, 59 seconds.
Nice breakup. Picks that puck up along the point. Shot scoring opportunity denied. Nice use of the pads. Trying to get control. Hacks at it. Score! Stoner's goal is a backhander. That's why you practice those. You never know when you might need it.
Gare, I know a goalie likes to stand his ground.
Number 77.
Work on this one.
Assisted
by number 8.
To Richmond.
Time of the goal. 9 minutes.
Face-off here on the other side. to Henry. In on a breakaway.
Save
made on the breakaway, but not a good scoring opportunity.
You're taking a look at a goaltender who just got the job done. Probably the toughest play in hockey for a netminder. I mean, it's him and the shooter, Bill, and he did it.
Breaks that offensive flow. A puck under control at the point. In the office, behind the net. Where can he go with it? He'll keep the offense rolling here. He finds that loose puck. Good play to get that puck away to Seidenberg. Big snapshot. There's the shot. That puck is up for grabs. He's got it. Nice use of the stick.
Yep.
Two on two the other way. Got to get out of the zone. Intercepted.
Light up.
To Henry. Richmond. Picks that one up in front of his netminder. Wrist shot off the post. Another sound of iron that a goaltender loves.
Last minute of play.
We're closing in on the final moments of the second period. That bouncing puck away at center ice. He's got that at the point. Tremendous hit. And the first 40 are done. 3-2 at the end of two. Outstanding game so far. What we're going to ask is, can they maintain it?
Yeah, good rhythm, good offense, some good defense, and they pick something. It is all in front of our eyes in this game.
Supplies are limited.
And the one that's put them on top of this one-goal game as we head to our break. Period of action underway.
Hey,
breaks up the offense, center ice poke check. Big time shot. Great reflexes. Yep. How about that save off a one-timer? Gets that puck back. Two on two in the rush. Stick work pokes it away. Takes the shot. Use the pad. Oh, what a shot. Scores. Send in the hats. That's his third of the night. You come out of that dressing room and you want that goal in the third period to tie it up early. That's exactly what they got.
Yeah, they've done that. Their best chance to get another one is right now in the next 2 minutes.
Assisted by number 11.
Puck on the stick, center ice area.
Time of the goal.
Chance by the boards. That's a nice one save. Just firing. Take a look at how he got these goals.
And Gary, I've been there before. There's nothing that replaces this feeling.
That in front. Quick shot. Save. Breaks it up. Able to pick that puck up and able to control it. Glove save. Beautiful. Beautiful shot and a better save. Henry's got to be wondering how he don't get a goal on that. I mean, that's exactly what he wanted to do offensively. That's a tremendous save.
Boy, what an eraser on this play. I mean, a turnover can create a goal against, but with this goaltender, nothing seems to faze him, at least not right now.
Picks that off of the D. That'll keep this offense going. He's got it. Richmond. Splits the ice with that one. Good coverage. He's going to move this puck to Henry. And the referee's got his arm up. We're going to get a delayed call here. Play goes on. Chickie's heading to the bench now. They've got a delayed penalty getting the extra man out. With that whistle on the delayed call, let's see who that was on. Stoner's penalty, 2 minutes interference.
Penalty to number 77.
They want to give the offense a chance, keep that puck in the zone. He does.
12 minutes, 8
seconds. And they're in. It's a 2-on-0. Great chance to score and a bigger save. Through center ice they come. That one on the tape as he heads up ice. Moves that from down low. Trying to clear that puck. PK working hard here. They get the clear. He'll break up there. Attempt to get into the zone with that check. Quick opportunity. That one had goal marked all over it. What a save with the glove. Got that one covered. Faceoff coming. Quiet nights for goaltenders can be all right when you're on top. Well, he's on top right now and is playing a game that's not taking much out of him.
Hope he's not getting paid by the save.
Over 6 minutes left to go here in the third period. Good action at each end. Teams tied 3-3. Opportunity on that move. Henry suffered in this tie game, may decide who wins it.
Well, as long as he doesn't get down on himself, I mean, he's only got one assist. There's time for more.
Good stick work. Finds a loose puck, holds it in. Interception. Booze. Good work as he got the stick in. Pokes it away at center ice. Brought in on the offside. Opportunity, 3-on-2, snags it. Seidenberg's turnovers now are becoming very costly.
Gary, he's about, I'd say, well, another play like this away from being benched.
Big time goaltending. He had a little help in this 3-on-2, but ultimately the goaltender had to get it done too.
Well, Gary, this save is about a bad surprise with a happy ending. Bad turnover.
Chance to catch up, time running out. Gonna have a blast here in the third. Chance. Here he goes. Trying to stick that loose puck. Good move by the goaltender using that leg. Kick save and a good scoring opportunity. Outstanding net minding right here. This is a rebound that he had to find and defend against, and he did. And there's a faceoff win that's going to deny an offensive setup at a big moment in this game. Blocks that one with the pad. Got the puck, needs to get it up. Good work. He got that stick on the puck. Scores! Puck's going to be moved by the winger after he tied him up in the draw.
Assisted by number 11, time of the goal.
Oh, he's leaving everybody behind him. What magic in the offensive end. Loose puck in the zone. He's got it. carries that puck into a high offensive scoring area.
Squeezes that shot between the pads. Well, it's a whole new way to define second man in, Bill.
Well, listen, answering the bell is where it starts, and this guy's doing right.
He wasn't there at the beginning, but he was at the end.
Well, I don't know why he had to step in. I mean, that other guy that refused to fight should have dropped his gloves.
Welcome
to a hockey game. You're never really quite sure what's going to be on the menu. For me, there was a little bit of everything in this game.
Yep, Bill, this was just a real good night and a good hockey game to watch. Well, we got a minute. Let's take a look back at some of the highlights of this game tonight. And that's it. Our game over. For Bill Clement and EA Sports, I'm Gary Thorne. Thanks for being with us, and a pleasant good evening.